was wrong, Mabel. We might not leave this place.
Whatever happens, it'll be together.
Marshal Graham, I'm Lemmy.
Pleased to meet you.
I assume he is still alive?
Well, yes. I wouldn't kill him without you being here.
Well, I must speak with him as soon as possible.
That isn't possible.
At the moment.
Never fails. I'm gone a few minutes and crap happens.
I assume he's in the jail?
With his wife.
He clearly laid siege. Has he tried to escape with his prisoner?
We got riflemen on all sides.
I made sure he couldn't go anywhere.
He's trapped in there like a fox in its hole.
There are more clever ways to catch a fox than with one of those.
I just noticed you ain't carrying.
Never saw a need for such a thing.
Wait, hey, wait!